drop off that rock for the kid?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she was thrilled. Made her day. Hell, it made her fucking year.
I bet. Booze her out.
St. John. Copeland to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Copeland. Okay. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Here we go. Good. Come on!
Oh, damn it. No, not this time.
Ugh!
Gotta take a closer look. Need this? Wait, no, not this way. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
one of the drifters.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
Oh. Hey.
Hey there.
Got it. See you, man.
We don't have the tools. You know? I mean, ever.
That's it.
Deacon.
What's going on?
Good choice. Anything else I can get for you? That'll last you. Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Hey, Manny.
Yep. Always needing fuel. Drifter life. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. This should last you for a while. Good choice, man. Good choice.
Keep bringing in more parts. Never getting out of here.
Hey, if you're just gonna stand there. I'll wrap that up for you. Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Cool. Need anything else?
I'll be here.
What? See you around, Deke.
Need something?
Deacon.
Just looking. You got something to say about it?
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
What do you need?
Damon.
You're not looking so good.
Whose man are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
Men come out! Finally! Take me!
On running around.
Okay, what were you saying?
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've got my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Pull back!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I need cover fire!
Rippers. Deacon out. Why are you up here? You're looking for me. Well, you found me.
Yes.
assholes. What are you doing up here, huh? You. Here's your fucking path!
Falling back! Cover him! Reload!
Goddamn Ripper! Get low! Burn, you asshole! Won't be needing this.
a better plan.
Yeah. Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest. I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here, I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth, go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm gonna collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my God. Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes.
There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer.
Wow, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush them.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No, if he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey! Oh, poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're gonna smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're gonna drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're gonna be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Cope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Sorry, I'm a little out of it. What, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before... Yeah, anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything, but fuck the lavender. Bring something I can smoke.
Whatever. I'm gonna find some of this shit. I'm gonna make a burn salve out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, brother. Just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're right north, I swear to God, not too much. You hear me?